Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Sweden. Some performance, and now here comes the response. I think this turns on, Jim.
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings a power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable sideshow. It's very rare he fails to leave his mark.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Got things on the way. Forward it goes. Keeper's got good distance on that. Leicester proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Forsberg,
he'll have a go. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's Silva.
He's gone for it! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Rafa Silva weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Lost.
Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Hoists it forward. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Forsberg. Sweden couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Berg.
He's found his man. Forsberg. Bernardo Silva. And it's played forward. Could move up a gear here. Still goalless. Tries to get it forward quickly. too long. Bruno Fernandes needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
And he's there to clear it. And the counter is on. Gleison.
Berg.
Lustig. Lustig goes looking.
Nelson Semedo.
Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Lustig. Gleison. Forward it goes. Ruben Dias attempts a clearance. Just brushed off the ball there.
Rankvist.
Forsberg looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Can't get the better of his opposite number. That's the whistle for half time. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. Already up and running for the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Shot a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo.
Great fist.
He's got away. William Carvalho goes up and over. Lustig. Lustig drives it forward.
Lost.
Breakfast.
And it's played forward. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
They've played it short. Forsberg, out to the left it goes. Played into the middle. Tries to get it clear. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And Portugal can counter-attack here.
Lost.
Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. Ronaldo brings the ball forward. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looking to force his way through. And it's lost. Played out to the right. Gleison. Very necessary. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And here's Rafa Silva.
Rafa Silva really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Gets the better of his man. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Larsson is fouled.
Bruno Fernandes is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
He just needs to find it.
Hits one! Oh, he's missed it.
I think a little ego has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Bruno Fernandes. Ruben Dias. Rafa Silva. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Well, good challenge, stood up well against his man. Rafa Silva.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
One final crack at it now. Isak. Tries a shot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
A really good feat. Fired in from distance. And that's been levered clear.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Kleist going for goal!
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Olsen sends that a long way.
Christ.
Gleison.
Lost.
Plays it out to the wing. And helps available out wide. Forsberg! Oh, denied!
Still inseparable. We have penalties.
The scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real lively feeling.